Last final on the track, who's up to speed to take the lead? She got it on. Oh, Mark Fulkins, and he's gone down on first straightaway. Who's taking over that? Taking out at 25 and over. He looks like he could be Kenny Spanninger. Spanninger taking over the lead at number 7. He's going to be Kevin Badalinda. Ben Belinda now taking over the lead for all the riders. He in a red jersey, coming out of the single time. Look at his bike taking a move. It's number 70. It's looking like that. We want for Rick Van Dinkenberg. And it looks like now it's number 7, still looking good, Kevin Badalinda. And the 3-8 moving on through is Kevin Lucas from France.
He's close on the line. Oh, the plates.